Albanese Construction brings us the Dirty Work Play each week. This is a play with the same type of grit and determination exemplified by the good folks at Albanese Construction.
This week's Dirty Work Play goes to the San Domenico girls basketball team. Noku Mukakula gets on the ground to keep it alive. The Panthers with some beautiful transition offense, with Summer Jenkins finishing with the and one. The Panthers doing the dirty work just like Albanese Construction.